प्रणतार्ति दुराय च धनं जयं महाभूतम् धनं जयं महाभूतम् जगता
which you just witnessed is based on the poem Mati written by Shri Radha Mohan Gadnayak, where the entire nature itself is a combination of five basic elements: earth, water, light, wind and sky. The dance choreography was by Guru Aruna Mohanty. The next performance that Lipsa ji is going to come up with is Hamsadhwani Pallavi, which is a pure dance and implies elaboration, an exposition not only of the dance but also of the music that accompanies it. The graceful and lyrical movements of the dancer's form is supported by intricate rhythm patterns of exceptional beauty. Dance choreography is by Guru Kelu Charan Mahapatra. Thank you.
Ta da 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 ताना ना ताना ना ताना ताना दीरे ना ताना ना ताना ना ताना ताना दीरे ना 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 ताना ना ताना ना ताना ना ताना ना
Performance by Lipsa ji. Last in the sequence of performances by Lipsa ji, we have Bansi Swana. In India, we believe the whole universe is created from the energy of Nad. Nad is the supreme melody of life, the sound of magical flute of Krishna, bearing the signature of Nad, mesmerized Radha, who is the supreme beloved, and her sakhis, who get enchanted by the flute. Mesmerized, the gopi follow the magical call of the flute, and the entire prakriti, including the living beings, who go into a trance with the nad. Dance choreography by Guru Aruna Mohanty.
Krishna, O mere saavli samudra, O mere saavli samudra, tum aakhir ho mere kaun? तुम आखिर हो मेरे कौन? मैं तुम्हें क्यों भूल नहीं पाती? मैं तुम्हें क्यों भूल नहीं पाती?
Thank you.
কি না দরে প্রাণ সঙ্গিনী শুভছে কদম্ব বনে কি না দরে প্রাণ সঙ্গিনী শুভছে কদম্ব বনে শ্রুতিরে সুধাব রসে শ্রুতিরে সুধাব রসে শ্রুতিরে সুধাব রসে শ্রুতি রসে মজি মনে কি না দরে প্রাণ সঙ্গিনী শুভছে কদম্ব বনে কি না দরে প্রাণ সঙ্গিনী শুভছে কদম্ব বনে কি না দরে প্রাণ সঙ্গিনী कीना दरे प्राण संगीनी सुभुछि कदम्ब बने कीना दरे प्राण संगीनी सुभुछि कदम्ब बने कीना दरे प्राण संगीनी सुभुछि दरे प्राण संगीनी सुभुछि कदम्ब बने किना दरे प्राण संगीनी सुभुछि कदम्ब बने श्रुति रे सुधाव रसि श्रुति रे सुधाव रसि श्रुति नासे मजि दरे किना दरे प्राण संगीनी सुभुछि कदम्ब बने किना दरे प्राण संगीनी सुभुछि कदम्ब बने किना दरे प्राण संगीनी
Thank you, Lipsaji. This was beautifully danced. This can only come through with years of labor, years of practice. Thank you so much. I would now like to call upon Dr. Shirshendu to please felicitate our guest today. Lipsaji, please come on stage, please. Thank you so much. Sir, a few words from you, please.
I think mesmerizing performance. I can say that much only. By both Kalpataru and Guru Lipsa Satpathy ma'am. I think we saw the fusion of two dance forms. First, Kathak, and that to tribute to Tagore. I will not speak much. Amitabh sir has spoken about Tagore's values. And then the Odissi performance by Lipsa ji. I think two Indian strong transforms we could witness today. I think that I wish Kalpataru, Sangeeta and her entire troupe for creating this performance and Dipsaji for enlightening us and taking us through this Odissi performance. I wish Kalpataru a very, very, we have celebrated 15th year, but we will celebrate each year as it comes and we'll multiple years to come and it will grow and show us beautiful talents. These budding talents will be a future talent from India, not only India, around the globe. So I wish them all the best. May God bless you all and thank all of you for joining this evening today. Thank you.
Just a few more minutes. Thank you, Lipsa. I can't thank you enough. She's a dear friend. Before we say goodbye, our children who have worked so hard, tirelessly, they are waiting for their certificates to be distributed. Just 5-10 minutes more. So I would request.
Please announce. Yes. Thank you. Every year we also give a Student of the Year award for the exemplary dedication and hard work of all the students, but we have to choose one. The award is given to the student for actively participating in all Kalpataru activities and showing growth in their training. This year, I'm glad to announce the award goes to Abhipsa Khashnabish.